When you have made your pumpkin soup from the last recipe, you could add 6 ounces of celery chopped, 6 ounces of peas from frozen, and 6 ounces of chopped carrot. And then you could cook them in a pan and then just add them to soup, and then you would have a vegetable soup, a very nice tasting vegetable soup. But I'll have to try it tomorrow. Thank you very much, Sandra, the mistress chef.